candy?
I have a sweet tooth.
Oh. What's all that chocolate for, man?
For my Buckeyes. I'm going to be making some stuff. Do you want to lick?
Nah. What kind of stuff?
Chocolates, candies. Just to give you FYI.
Oh, thanks for the FYI.
No
Appreciate
problem.
That.
Candies. And I was, it was my idea, so it's,
BTW. Yeah.
Tastes good. My job to find the suitable recipes for...
No, I'm not saying it. Get it.
Got it. Cool. Thanks.
Thanks.
Awkward. Awkward robot. Awkward. Awkward robot.
I don't like the song.
It's done. You don't like the song?
No.
Well.
I'm an awkward robot.
Screw you. That's a freaking great song.
You wanna see what two bags of melted chocolate looks like? That's what it looks like.
Hey, you ready? What are you doing?
I'm watching UConn women's basketball against Ohio State.
Ohio State! Looks like you got the peanut butter going, right? Then later you'll dip the chocolate. Oh my God, look at how many you've got done.
You can tell which ones I did, because over here they're good rows. These are really nice rows. Then in the middle, it gets a little blur. It gets, you know, a little spread out and not as neat. And then towards the end here, it gets into good rows again, so you can tell I did that. And over here, I did them as well.
That's,
this middle area...
I'm pretty sure that they're going to taste exactly the same.
This middle area, the messy area, is when George came and helped me.
I think they're going to taste the same.
It's all about how much love was put into them.
No, I don't think so. Tell how many did I do to your one? 10 balls to your one. I did 10, or maybe 5. 5 balls to your... What? That's not true? What's with these homies missing my girl? Why did